Palm Beach County mother whose son is serving time for a stabbing death is behind bars facing charges of her own. Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies arrested Josefina Cardona earlier this week. She's accused of meeting with undercover agents several times and offering to pay them to murder key witnesses in her son's case. Her son, Manuel Marcos Cardona, pled guilty to the stabbing and was sentenced to 10 years. His mother is facing charges for solicitation to commit murder.